Welcome back to OVW, ladies and gentlemen. Evidently, you and Phil Phair not liking each other was a clever plot just to try to fool everyone.
So you see, you people not believing me is the reason this all happened. It's all your fault. I never liked Phil, and Phil didn't like me. I came out here, I've never paid Phil a dime. No, I didn't. And he's never helped me out in any of my matches. But last week, Phil saw Nick pull those nuts out. And when he came to hit me, Phil decided one thing. Since they all think we're in it together, why not go ahead and do it? So Phil stopped Nick, and he helped me out. There wasn't a chance in hell he was going to let Nick get away with what he was about to do.
If you two guys have decided you're going to be friends, this is awful good timing, because OVW is pairing you two guys up this coming Tuesday night at St. Therese, you two in the ring, tag team action against Nick Dinsmore and Robert Briscoe.
Just mind games from Jim Cornette. Mind games is all it is. See, I can take care of Dinsmore. Phil, you better take care of Briscoe.
Robert Briscoe, you think you're tougher than me? Let me tell you how tough I am, Briscoe. I'm the guy who at least once a week has to have sex with your ugly sister just so she doesn't whine like a little baby. I'm the guy who has to take your crumb-snatching niece and nephew and lock them in a closet somewhere so I can go to the track or go to the strip club. And most importantly, Briscoe, I'm the guy who after every Thanksgiving night has to sit at that dinner table after eating that lousy meal that your wife cooks, and I have to smell your stinky, paint-peeling farts.
Oh, come on!
Don't tell me about tough, Briscoe. I'll tear you up Tuesday night.
Well, I think we've heard just about enough of this, ladies and gentlemen. I can't believe those remarks, and I apologize. Folks, the demon of the deep, Leviathan, struck again last week on orders from Sin.